July 4th, I asked her brother for permission for her hand in marriage. And then from there, we went to Austin at the Lost Pines Hyatt Resort. And that's where we're going to celebrate like our 1 year anniversary of being together. And that's when I was going to propose. So in order to get all this taken care of, I hired a photographer. I met him at the resort, but Lindsay didn't know anything about this, what's going on. And so we got there and played everything off, everything well, and we hung out. We went, had dinner. They had a little lazy river at the hotel. And the guy, we made up this deal where he would work, we'd say that he worked for the Hyatt and take pictures to update the website. So he needed to take pictures of young couples that are around, you know, and happy and everything like that to update their website. And so we went up to the rooms and changed really quick. So I grabbed the ring, I ran down there, and I paid them and everything, and we had a plan on how we're going to do stuff. And we'll just take pictures around here, but when we get down to the Colorado River, then that's when you'll do the proposal. Yeah. I said, okay, that sounds good, not a problem. Easy. You know, I already knew what I was going to say and all that stuff. And so we took some pictures. Then we went down by the Colorado River, and once we got down to the Colorado River, I locked up, I got nervous, it's about to happen, you know, and I couldn't think of the words coming out of my mouth or anything.
But the whole time we were going to the river, walking towards the river, we're taking pictures, and it was so sweet and so much fun, and Troy kept telling me, babe, you look beautiful, and that's not uncommon by any means, but the way he was saying it, every 10 seconds, it was telling me something was going on. And so when we got to back down to the river, I noticed his hands started feeling a little sweaty. So I was like, something's, thanks, babe. It's hot, but it wasn't that hot. And so I knew something was slightly going on, so.
But even before this, she was expecting me to propose, but I told her before we even went there, I was like, look,
I was,
there's no way I'm going to be able to propose. I can't afford a ring or anything like that. It's just, I don't want you to get your feelings hurt or anything like that. And so she's like, okay. So she actually believed that I wasn't going to propose or anything like that. Well, the time came, right when we got down there, I was supposed to wait for the photographers to get all the way up to the top of the hill. And it's right when they got up to the top, turn around, bam, I was already on my knee because I couldn't handle it no more. And I go and I say, will you marry me? She goes, are you serious?
I did not say it like that.
Yes, you did. Yes, you did.
I was shocked. And I was just like, are you serious?
Are you serious?
I did not sound like the poultry eyes. But then I said yes.
Thank you so much. So. Will you marry me?
Oh my God! Are you being serious?
Yeah, I'm being serious.
Yes! Baby! My heart has wings. Oh, you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held high, knowing that my love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. And I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. And when I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. And now my heart can rest, and I won't search no more, cause you made me better today. Stand, proclaim, true love is here to stay. I stand, proclaim, forever starts today, today. You made me better today than I was. But you made me better today than I was before. And now my heart can rest, and I will search no more. You made me better today. Today made me better. Today
it's gonna be great. I'll probably cry, I'm sure. If you guys are watching this now, you've probably already seen me cry. But
once again, everyone, we want to thank you so much for coming and being a part of our special day. We hope you have fun.
I hope you have a blast.
Party! Woo!
And it's going to be a good time. So, in saying that, Caesar, you know what to do.
Let's do this.